I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day flex on me. Put a curse.
What's up, everyone? This is Blue Nova, Dream Cloud Digital, and I'm bringing you all a new tutorial on Bryson Tiller's Run Me Dry vocal effects. I'm pretty much late doing this video. The vocal effect or the vocal chain has been on my website for a minute. A lot of people been asking me, how come you have it on your website but you don't have the video up? So without further ado, we're going to jump straight into it. With the isotope ozone 5, I'm going to turn that off. I'm going to turn everything off on the vocal effects. I'm going to do the same with the... What are these? All right. We're just going to go ahead and turn everything off, honestly. And the same thing with Maximus. So the first thing we have is going to be Auto-Tune. Auto-Tune VST. The key to this song is going to be A minor. You want the retune speed. I put it at 10. You can freeze the screen and copy down all these settings. And this is how the quality of it is going to sound like with the vocals raw.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me.
So the next thing I added was Fruity Limiter. Put the tag. You can go ahead and reset it if yours is different. Put the head. 9.44 milliseconds. Reset your gain. Make sure it's at the zero, at 0 decibels. With the ceiling, I just brought it down to where the vocals were peaking. And this is what it's going to sound and look like.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me.
The next thing I have is a Fruity Parametric EQ. You can go ahead and like copy these settings, but if you really want the FLP to get the same exact values and cuts that I did with the EQ, you can go to BlueNovaBeats.com. I'm gonna go ahead and play it.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me.
So the next thing I have is a Fruity Compressor. These are the values that I had. I had threshold -21.9, ratio 30, gain 5.9, attack 2.5, release 200 milliseconds, and the type I put on hard. This is how it's gonna sound.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me.
And next thing I have is the EQUO. I've told you all before, it's kind of hard just to read out these values and exactly what I did. But it's just like a general viewing of what I did.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me. Put a curse and hex on.
So the next thing I have is the Escher Stereo. Put the audio on split. Frequency 8773. Sidechain, put a high pass. And monitor audio, I put the threshold down at -38.3.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me.
Next thing I have is Fruity Parametric EQ2. These are all the cuts that I did within the vocal. I'm gonna go ahead and play it just because I'm really not trying to run up time for this tutorial.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me. Put a curse and hex on me.
Then the next thing I have is Fruity Reverb 2. I'm not gonna go in and read out all the numbers, but you can go ahead and copy it. Reverb. It doesn't have to be too precise, but just enough to where it sounds good. Didn't put too much bass for the reverb. Just kind of wanted to flatten out the reverb and wideness of it, so I cut the bass down and everything. But you can go ahead and play with these settings or just get the FLP directly from my website.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me.
The last thing we have is Fruity Limiter. What I did, put the tag, you can go ahead and reset it. Release, reset it, put it all the way down to the middle. And put the head, you can put it at 9.77 milliseconds. I brought the gain up until it hit the ceiling. I put the ceiling for this song at, I think it was -9 decibels.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me. Put a curse and hex on me. Scratch out my name, put the X on me.
So now that we have that, the last thing is the beat. I just brought in Maximus just because I just wanted to adjust the levels a little bit in the beat so that, you know, it sit well with the vocals. So with the master, I put the limiter up on the master. I put the high. What I did, I brought it down, left click, drag it all the way down to right here. Brought the other band to about -6. And this is what it's gonna sound like.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me. Put a curse of hex on me. Scratch out my name, put the X on me. You should come and check on me. Talk dirty and caress on me.
So that's pretty much what I did for the beat. The last thing I have is Isotope Ozone 5. As usual, I just put an EQ on it just to cut out the high frequency. So you can go to brick wall and then go to low pass and select brick wall. Make sure you go to graph and put your EQ before your loud maximizer, so you can left click, hold it, and drag it before the loud maximizer. And the last thing is the maximizer right here. I didn't drop down the threshold, I left it as is, and that pretty much just wrapped it up, and the quality came out pretty good. So this is how it sounds.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me. Put a curse of hex on me. Scratch out my name, put the X on me.
So yeah, that pretty much wraps up this tutorial. If you need the FLP, which a lot of you, I know you've been wanting it, go to BlueNovaBeats.com. Make sure to subscribe, like, share, comment on what you want to see next. And really, just thank you all for watching and just being consistent watching my videos. It really means a lot.
I think she love me, cause I got the check on me. Won't spend a day and flex on me. Put a curse of hex on me.